Who the fuck are these guys?
It don't matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
Let go of me, you fucker!
Keep at it.
Oh, man. Here, lean on me.
No.
Well, can you walk?
Yes.
Then fucking walk! Come on. There's the exit. Just a little bit more, come on.
Behind you.
What?
Ellie! The kid's got a gun!
Back.
He's here! You wish.
Wait here. I'll get the door.
Take your time.
Come on.
What the fuck?
Oh, shit!
Come on.
Just get the horse.
All right. Can you get on? I think we're safe. Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on, you gotta get up. You'll just startle it. Where'd you go? There he is. Where'd you go? There he is.
it steady. Oh, man. How are you still alive? What is this place? Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all. Oh. Who's there? Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. We're from a larger group. Women, children. We're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children. All very hungry, too.
Well, maybe we could, trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There.
You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. another gun?
Sorry. Hey, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find them. Cover the windows.
Okay.
They're in here! Make every shot count now.
I've done this before.
Help! Yeah, just take two of that. Wait. You weren't kidding. You're a better shot with that thing than I am. Give me a hand with this.
Oh, come on!
On your right! I'm coming through the windows.
Maybe they followed you and your friend.
We're stuck in this together. We're getting out of this room. All right, kid. This way.
Fucking...
Come on. I'll block this. Cover the stairs. Clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there!
all right?
There you are.
Come on. Door's this way.
That was so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Here, come here, boost me up.
Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Gotta be a way out of here.
Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Oh, Lord. Been looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab the gear. And look for an exit.
Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do we do?
We hold our ground. Get ready.
I need your help! Much obliged.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Doing fine, kid.
It doesn't feel like it.
Just stay focused. We'll make it. Here come more.
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it.
We killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. Whew. Let's say we
Make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. He said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her go.
Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
Oh, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. I'm gonna draw them away from here.